Hey guys, it's me, Bree, the Bee in B&P Fit, and I just wanted to introduce myself personally and kind of talk to you about some of the things that we're trying to do here. Me and my friend Polly had decided to go on this new adventure together and to share it with you in the hopes that it will help us reach our goals as well as maybe help some of you reach yours. Polly and I met, I think it's been about 2 years now. I think it was the fall of 2013. We were taking classes together and Polly sat behind me, and the only communication that we had was me asking to borrow a pencil or a Scantron or something that I didn't have that I wasn't prepared for. And that was the extent of our relationship for a long time. And you know, timing is such a funny thing. Timing just had to be right. And when it was, I am so thankful for her, and I couldn't imagine going through this without her. It just adds a whole new aspect. She is such an amazing person. And you know, that isn't to say if you are doing something on your own that you aren't capable of doing it alone. I've overcome a lot of obstacles and a lot of problems on my own. I would just definitely recommend having someone there. It's really great to have somebody who you feel like is on your team and somebody who's a fan and who's there when you are at your low points and to celebrate your successes with you. It's really special. So my personal goals are, right now I'm training for a half marathon, and next year I would really like to run a full marathon. So that's something I've kind of had in, you know, the back of my mind for the past couple years, and to see it actually starting to play out is really, really awesome. And I plan on sharing, you know, our workout routines with you, our meal plans, and you know, just other daily struggles that I deal with that I know that a lot of you deal with as well. So if you would like to start by following us on Instagram, we just started it a couple days ago. It would really mean a lot. Our Instagram is bnp.fit, and we also have a blog, and that blog will kind of be sharing some of the deeper issues and, you know, some other fun things as well. And that is bnpfit.blogspot.com. I'm going to share some videos and some pictures and stories with you guys, and I'm really excited about it. I'm really excited to see where this is going to go. And as always, please feel free to leave comments, encouragement, anything, support. I would love to hear from you guys. It would really mean a lot. Anyways, thank you for listening, and I hope y'all have a great day.
Been a stranger to working hard, but I've been known to play. You won't likely find me letting down my guard, but I'll get drunk and carry you away.